My teammates, I'm leading Google Developers Group Chennai. My name is Kishore, people from SM. Probably they'll introduce themselves.
I'm Uttaram Krishnan, Head of SM, University
of Computer Science. I'm Shyam Ravi studying in SM University, taking your computer science program.
I'm Ashik Mehta, I'm studying in SM University, computer science engineering.
So, as you all know, we are doing an app based on based on Infophilia. The name of the app is Infophilia. What it does is, I hope you all should have used Kindle, right? Is there anyone who have not used Kindle? Raise your hand. Really good. Okay. Good. All right. Playbooks, maybe. Okay. One such really interesting feature that has impressed me personally and hopefully you all as well is to select a random word. If you come up with a jargon, if you just tap on it, you'll get a pop-up and it gives you a really quick definition of it or say a synonym of that word. Yes. So we thought of coming up with the same, and you all know that it is limited to only that application. So the dictionary that comes with Kindle or Google Playbook is only confined to that. So you cannot use it in any other applications. And we have been looking for one such application all over the forums, but we were not able to find so. So we tried to implement the same here under the name Infophilia. What it does is, it gives you a complete information about any random word or a phrase or an equation or anything, a complete information in this. So this can also be set as a service that we offer. I'll give you a really quick demonstration through this video. Unfortunately, audio is missing. Probably you guys have it.
It's just the music.
So this is the real scenario where you have a conversation, say a boyfriend and girlfriend, they're chatting. This guy is trying to impress the girl, and she's asking about Da Vinci Code, and he doesn't know anything about Da Vinci Code. But just with a single click, he was able to find what Da Vinci Code is, and he has responded something related to that, right? And she felt really happy that he's also of same kind, and probably it gets started from there. So go ahead. So imagine the Kindle, the one that I told. So it can be accessed as a synonym. It can calculate without switching apps, get movie ratings instantly, all the notes. Add to calendar if there is any meeting notes, edge everything using this app. So we'll give you a really quick demonstration so that you will get to know how we have implemented.
Here I have a WhatsApp chat with my friend Ashik. Ashik sends me a message.
Just skip.
He is giving me a formula to solve. It's a sine of x square. So he asked me what the answer to the question is. I absolutely have no idea. So I can use this app. So all I do is I select the text. And using context sensitive contents, it analyzes what words we have selected, and it produces relevant information. For example, if we give it stuff to do with numbers, it takes it as a formulae and it gives you the answer using sources like Wolfram Alpha. So here I have given input sine of x square. So what it does is it gives me its roots, it gives me its real function properties, it gives me its series expansion, and you can apply this for integrals, definitions, basically everything scientific. Also, my friend sends me stuff like
any questions?
What's the connectivity in smartwatch? If you were to get that, just give a quick one.
So, what happens is when we select multiple words, for example, you're browsing in the Chrome browser. So the difference between the PC and the mobile is, in Chrome and PC, we have plugins to help us across many things. But in phones, we don't have any such things. So it becomes a real hassle to schedule appointments and all those things. So what we do is in Chrome, someone sends you a message in Gmail or something. He tells you, we have an appointment at some Taj Hotel or schedule a meeting at Taj Hotel tomorrow night. So all we do is, we select a text. We can say add to appointment. There's an option called add to appointment. So or you can also store it as a memo. We add to an appointment, we get up the calendar app, we say what date it is, what time it is. It automatically creates a schedule. It's as soon as you can set what time you want to receive the notification, it automatically sends that notification to the smartwatch. So on the day of the meeting or something, you get a notification you have a meeting today evening. You can also apply this for notes. We are also planning to include stuff like music data, movies data. We right now are looking into books and formulae and places. For example, if you search for something called San Diego or something, it produces all the information like what place it is, where it is. And if you have location services enabled, how far is it? You can also say, navigate me to that place. And then it gives information like weather, humidity, and
One point to be added is whatever you see in the UI, you can also push it to the smartphone, so that smartwatch, so that you can look at it like really quick, in your watch itself.
Yep. This idea, which I was actually planning to do, but I didn't have the time to do because the thing is, this one.
Thank you.
Any other questions?